In one of the final weeks of the philosophy course, we were talking about the philosophy of history. The history of the world, from the Christian view, is this story of how you start off with this perfect God, or this perfect garden that God created, and then man messes up, man fails, and then the purpose of history becomes God pursuing man for that relationship with all of mankind. And that just clicked in my brain for whatever reason, because if all of history is a story of relationship, then that really changes the way that I want to view whatever history I write moving forward with my own life, and whatever kind of impact I get to have on the world. Because if you don't understand what the purpose of history is, kind of like you don't understand where you come from, it's really hard to have a clear idea of where you're going. And I want to be more mindful of that moving forward.